And I said, "What shall I do, Lord?" And the Lord said to me, "Rise and go into Damascus, and there you will be told all that is appointed for you to do." Acts 22, verse 10. Before Paul preached the gospel and led people to salvation, he was persecuting Christians. And yet, God still used him. It doesn't matter how qualified you feel to be used by God, he still has a plan for your life. This week, be like Paul and ask God for instruction about the next steps for your life.